Oh, damn.
Yeah, then you use the magnet.
There's still so much
staple. Dude, you try it, see? There's a technique to do it one.
Now I don't understand why the gun is so important.
Yeah, the gun will ease the curse. But some techniques, they will teach you via glue. Blue is another way. So you make sure this there's some left over here, right?
Yeah.
Hold it still.
Okay.
Then you press from here. So when you pull, so when you step over, you have to pull slide then go. So that will work. So try. So when you do that, make sure this is all here. Yeah.
Easy on me. Easy on me.
I think the camera should come from here. So
oh, okay, yeah, okay, okay.
Camera ready. Okay.
Yeah, that's my role, right? Okay. I guide you guys, so you guys do it, right? I'm not the one doing it.
Ha! Easy peasy, one time.
Yeah,
only.
I did it the first time.
Need to staple two times,
but
is it?
Does it have to be...
1 point need two staples.
Okay, 1 point.
Does it have to be tight?
Yes, okay. But don't too tight, yeah?
Oh, okay.
It's okay, you can do front
like, oh,
or
okay.
You can do the one at the white side.
Okay.
How about you figure yourself?
Well, I'm so competitive.
Oh, stuck. Yeah. Sorry lah, I don't know, bro. Give chance lah. Requires quite a strength. Huh?
Yeah.
Lucky we are climbers.
Wait, you do the bordering?
Yeah.
Good.
Speak for yourself. I still have no strength.
I done.
I also died. I done.
Oh! Okay, it's not a competition. Okay.
See, all of this from yours.
Okay, try and error, ma, because
try
you don't know, right?
Yeah,
you also don't know, right?
Yeah,
and
yeah,
now
yeah,
you know. And make it, should I make it perfect? No, right?
I don't know.
Done.
Okay. On the backs. Okay, cool. You done?
Done.
Yeah.
Okay, how you check? Oh, so this one is considered wrong.
Oh shit!
Okay,
yeah. Is it mine?
Your one considered correct.
Oh,
why? You touch. You touch.
Wait.
Is that a T shape?
Oh, you need to stretch it.
Yeah. See, did you feel that stretch?
I see. Mine does not stretch. Oh.
1-0. There we go. So how you let me? Can you bring that up?
Okay.
So you just careful. So when you step right, you step here right. You should step like you did here already.
Uh-huh.
You did one more here very near.
Don't
go too far.
Okay.
Yeah.
So that that's
yeah, this is correct.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, no. you pin
somebody there.
Yeah, you pin one side, then you saw the curve. You saw the curve, right? Then you do another way. Then it's out.
Okay.
Use this. Don't use your hand.
Oh, I was going to use my hand.
We used to do that, but it's very dangerous.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, then you just have to teach you the next step then.
Okay.
Okay. So once you've done the this shape,
okay.
Go. Okay, then you will need to go here.
Okay.
Same. Point.
Oh, so now diagonal.
Correct.
Now just now you do T, now you do diagonal.
Correct. Once done diagonal, for a bit.
Diagonal again. Okay, got it.
I don't know if I can feel the T here. I feel it.
You feel it?
I feel it.
Still not stretched enough.
Still not stretched enough. The one across is it?
Yeah, so what you can do actually is you don't need to take out this one, you take out these two.
Okay.
Yeah. Alright, there you go, that's yours.
Yes?
Excited, my friend.
My friend, you are so excited. You also want to learn Sanskrit. Yes? Now you're looking at me. Now I'm shy, huh?
We good? There. So then you just, from here, you use this, leverage the strength.
Okay.
Then you step away. Then you will feel it.
Okay. Thanks.
You sure your phone got memory, yeah?
It's okay.
Staple here, right?
Yeah, or you can do side also, like here also. Okay. But make sure you can feel the diagonals. Later.
You can feel it, right?
Yeah.
Pass, right? I know.
Wait, let me try. Wait, let me show you.
I stress, Ray.
Don't worry, wait. So. Here. Yes. Oh, you step on these two, that's why you can't even stretch.
Okay,
I think you're a bit
just take off,
too
just
fast.
Take off. Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey,
fast,
come
fast.
On, man, it's not a competition. Don't
relax,
be so fast.
Relax. But though, like, you cannot pull it.
Resources.
You gotta learn this, Mario.
Close to the next step, I'm close.
You are close.
I still have a fast step one. Okay,
you have
but
two more big
steps. I feel it though. I feel the...
Can lah, but then you have to stress teeth.
Okay, the cross
will
stretch a bit more.
It's your first time, so.
Okay, yeah, but can give chance, right?
Yeah, definitely I'll give chance. Because the goal is once you stretch everything, right, you see there's a lot of like wrinkles.
Yeah.
When you stretch, full stretch everything properly, there's no more wrinkles. So usually when you stretch, you make sure the wrinkle is getting lesser and lesser.
Okay.
That's the tips. I think you need to raise it like that.
I can feel the
stab it.
You can also see, is it?
Yeah.
Oh.
Then you see there's clean, no more wrinkles.
Yeah.
So you guys are into these days?
What are the kids into these days?
Yeah, what are the kids into these days?
Oh, then never mind. I will just play back my old song.
Oh, this. I can't feel the diagonal line.
Wait, did you step already?
I already stepped here.
Yeah?
Feel not yet. No, but...
That's for sure, you can't feel the
diagonal line. Oh, okay. Okay, not yet. I thought I was supposed to feel it before you step on it.
A bit canto spider, but it's okay. First time.
Yeah, shit.
Usually when you step right, your hand, the fingers don't press you, or else then you would beam. So you have to hold back.
This side, yeah.
Yeah, so your left hand, right, you should pull it over, then this one should step. So this pull over, then you will stretch it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Side.
Wait. Come. It's like this. The left over here is part right.
Uh-huh.
If I miss it on your side.
Yes.
You do this. So you your hand. Then you just. You see? My hand, I didn't touch it.
Oh.
Okay. Uh-huh.
Safety hazard.
Not safety hazard because you want to your hand.
Do
it. Wait, uh-huh. Hand. Like this. Pull it.
Oh.
Then your three finger won't press here.
Okay. Again.
Then you keep on stretching to be nicer. Okay, hold on.
Finish already.
No, not about finish. Because it's very dangerous.
Oh, okay.
So, just like that. 7. Pull it over.
Oh, then go over. Okay.
Yeah.
Don't put on my leg
Yuki? It's Yuko.
Oh, Yuko and Yuki?
Yeah.
So cute. Why Yuko and Yuki?
I have no idea, my sister named it.
Sometimes it's very hard, right?
Yeah.
It's just that it's very hard, right? It's not the...
You have to just find the soft spot. If here cannot, right? Eugene, if here cannot, right? Try here. Just,
this side, yeah?
No. You press here cannot, right? Then you press here.
Means press this side, lah?
No, step here.
Oh, step here. Then, oh.
As long as step. Easier, right? As long as you stab it. Because the wood, some part is soft, some part is like hard.
What magic is this?
You done? All the diagonal? Oh, not yet.
Okay.
Yeah, you almost there. Okay, I should not say that. Sorry,
I'm leaving. No, it's not Alia.
Alia will be like, shit. Lah.
No, I don't feel the
time. No worry.
Just
let me see. Wait, there's a scratch about it. Then you just see. Just
do again or staple.
Yeah, just staple it and you just continue.
Okay.
Then I'll help you adjust. Make sure you when you step, right?
Yeah. Okay. Oh, I see. Why?
feel the each line diagonal.
Each line diagonal,
you
what
see,
do you mean?
This line, there's a tense.
Yeah.
You feel there's a lump here.
Yeah.
And here, you feel here, there's a lump here.
Yeah.
Here, there's a lump. Here, there's a lump. There's a tense in every,
oh,
every corner.
Ah, then it's almost there already.
I see. Huh. It doesn't feel like it's supposed to be complicated, but it feels complicated.
Mm. Nah, I feel like it still needs to be tightened because this part is too soft. Maybe I should staple more. Staple it.
Okay, I'll pause for a while, yeah? 20 minutes.